Hi, it's Anna from MemoryCherish. Removing the photo from glass can be difficult. All of the scraping and tugging at the photo only seems to make it stick more firmly in place. If you try to pull it off, you might end up with pieces of the photo still stuck to the glass. And if you use water to remove a picture from the glass, you might not be able to get all the sticky residue off. So, how do you remove a photo stuck to the glass? In this video, I will show you some methods that work well and some methods that don't. It's really frustrating when an old picture gets trapped in the glass of your picture frame. It is even more unfortunate when it's a treasured photo that you don't want to risk ruining. There are a few reasons why photos can get stuck. Understanding why it happens might help you avoid it in the future. Here are some common reasons. Reason number one, it is an old photo. Printed photographs are usually enhanced with an extra layer of emulsion coating. This makes the photo glossy and prettier. However, over time, this coating can deteriorate, which can cause the image to stick to the picture frames. Reason number two, humid environment. Moisture damage to pictures is often caused by storing them in places like basements and attics where humidity can build up. This can cause moisture to seep into the picture and stick to the glass frame. Reason number three, exposure to sunlight. Sunlight and heat can also cause photo sticking. Bright light can damage the chemicals in the photos and make them stick to the glass they are in. Reason four, static electricity. One uncommon reason why pictures may stick to glass surfaces is static electricity. The photo can become attached to the glass surface because of the static charge on the glass. There are several ways to prevent your photograph from sticking to the glass surface. Creating an air pocket. If you want to protect your photo, you can use a photo frame with a mat. This will create a space between the photo and the glass. Using acid-free photo corners. Another way to prevent photos from sticking to glass is by using photo corners made of acid-free material. These photo corners will not stick to the photo or the glass and will help keep the photographs in place. Using photo mounting spray. Finally, you can use photo mounting spray. This will create a barrier between the photo and the glass and stop the photo from sticking to the glass. It will also make it easier to remove the photo from the frame. If you follow these steps, your photos should not stick to glass. However, if one does stick, there are a few ways to remove it. Before removing stock photos, you need to make sure you have a digital backup of every picture. This is so that if the pictures get damaged, you will still have them. There are a few steps to scan your photos. Flatbed scanner. Using a flatbed scanner, you can make a high-quality copy of your photo. You just need to put the photo on the scanner and follow the instructions on the scanner software. Camera. You can use a camera to take a high-quality digital image of your photo. This is an easy way to make a digital backup. The quality of the image will depend on the quality of your camera. Make sure your photo is well lit, in the frame, and that all of the details are visible. Smartphone. If you have a smartphone with a good camera, you can take a picture of your photo. This is an easy way to make a digital copy. Once you have made digital copies, you can use these methods to remove your photo from its glass frame. Use a hair dryer. Set your blow dryer to a low heat setting and hold it about 7 inches away from the picture for 5 minutes. As you blow warm air on it, the adhesive will loosen and you should gently pull on the corner of the photo until it comes off. Be careful not to apply too much heat to the picture as it might damage it more. Use a freezer. If you don't have any hair dryer handy, you can try another way. Put the photo frame in the freezer for a few hours. Then take it out and the cold temperature will make the adhesive brittle. Gently pull on the photo and unstick it. You should also wear rubber gloves to protect your hands from the cold. Use a credit card. You can try using a credit card to remove a photo from a frame. Put the photo frame face down on a flat surface Insert the edges of the credit card between the glass and the photo. Gently push the card until you can feel that the adhesive has been cut. Then, carefully peel off the picture. Be careful not to damage the photo while doing this. Use warm water. You can remove the photographs from the glass using warm water. Soak the photograph and the glass in the water, making sure they are completely submerged. The adhesive should loosen and the picture should separate easily. After you take them out of the water, set them down on some paper towels. The emulsion will dry up and they will be less sticky. Remember, do not use boiling water. Do not scrape off the photo with a razor blade. If you're having a lot of trouble getting your pictures off the glass, you can go to a photo lab. They will have the tools and knowledge to take the picture off without damaging it. If the damage to your picture is already done and you can safely separate it from the glass, what you need is professional restoration. This is where we come in place. At MemoryCherish, we can bring your precious photographs back to life exactly how you remember them when they were first taken. Our restoration artists will take your damaged images and fix them. They will get rid of the stains, mold, blur, and add color and detail to the picture. We will not stop until your photographs look absolutely perfect. Go to MemoryCherish.com now to learn more.